Hi, myself Dr. Prabha Singh, and I'm from Delhi. I am a cosmetic dermatologist practicing in Lucknow and Delhi. I'm fond of a healthy lifestyle and some exercise in my daily routine. But somehow I was feeling that in our routine lifestyle, we are most of the time struggling to sustain the ideal weight and our stamina. So I was confused, why do we have to put so much of effort to maintain this health of ours and stamina and peace, in fact. So I was looking for some rejuvenation program, and I got to know about this program. Although it is designed, very beautifully designed for diabetic patients, but I personally feel the kind of food we are eating, the kind of lifestyle we are living, the approach we have developed, the way we are dealing with people and each other, even inside the family or relatives, has become so deviated from the ideal one. That is giving us some stress, and that is the reason behind our struggle. Why I have seen in parties and in conferences that people are going to gym every day, while they are eating food, they are counting their size and having guilt all the time. So I was surprised. Why this struggle? So I came to this program, and from day one, I found that ideally, the environment which is needed for human growth is maintained here. Is still the things are naturally grown here. यहाँ पे चीजों को artificially prune नहीं किया गया है. Even जो organic farms हैं या जो kitchen garden है, उसको भी natural तरीके से grow करने दे रहे हैं. उसको हम control नहीं कर रहे हैं कि यहाँ पे अगर हमने garlic लगाया है, तो यहाँ पे कुछ और नहीं हो सकता है. जैसे nature में होता है कि वो naturally grow करता है. उसी तरह का वो पूरा सिस्टम है यहाँ पे. देन द रूम्स एंड द एम्बियंस वो भी नेचर से बहुत मैच करता हुआ है. उसको बहुत फाइव स्टार होटल की तरह बहुत उसको आर्टिफिशियल एनवायरनमेंट नहीं बनाया गया है. तो दैट वाज सो रिलैक्सिंग फॉर मी, एंड आई फेल्ट आई एम अगेन कनेक्टिंग टू नेचर एंड गोइंग टू माई रूट्स. लॉट ऑफ प्रोवोकेशन वॉज देयर टू इंट्रोस्पेक्ट. And then the program itself is designed so beautifully that we think about ourselves, our journey to this earth. Like, we realize ki we are not just the body, but there is energy around us, there is energy flowing within us, there is some soul, which I felt in some moments that yes, now I am there. And the meditation being done here is not only done so artfully, but also it is scientifically analyzed and then planned for us. And the timing of the food, the proportion of the food, the way the food is being cooked by the ladies, they are not commercially driven. They have the feel of it. The chef Mayavi, who is creating recipes for us, is putting her soul in the food, and you get that feel while eating. And the staff while serving, when we are in parties or in hotels or in resort, other resorts, it's our duty to monitor the portions. Now there is a guardian. The person who is serving is telling you, if you want to have another roti, you should have a salad first. So they are taking care of your portions, what is best for you. I lost almost 2 kgs here within 7 days, without any stress or without need to monitor it all the time, or with there was no need to monitor my food. There was no need to monitor that I have to run. Initially, I was checking my watch all the time, putting alarm that I have to get up at 5 o'clock and then go for 3-hour run or do 10 kilometers करना है, आज 20 kilometers करना है. ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं था, क्योंकि mostly हम लोग artificially चीजों को डिज़ाइन करते हैं अपने लिए और उसको पुश करने की कोशिश करते हैं. तो दैट्स वाई दैट स्ट्रगल वॉज देयर. हियर इट वॉज सो फ्री फ्लोइंग. हार्डली 3 मिनट्स एक्सरसाइज इन द इवनिंग और इन द मॉर्निंग, एंड दैट टू विद ऑल वेराइटी. देर वॉज स्ट्रेंथ ट्रेनिंग, देर वॉज योगा, सो दे वर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी, दे वर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर स्ट्रेंथ, एंड दे वर so caring parents and guardians and friends who were taking care of your everything. I felt like I am reborn and there is a family who is taking care of me the way I take care of my children. They just have to surrender. And similarly, I surrendered here. And now I know that if I can sustain this, I can have the ultimate life and 100 years of healthy life without any struggle. So I feel they should create some more programs for autoimmune diseases like skin problems, jinka allopathy mein as such koi treatment nahi hai. Most of the time they are giving immunosuppressants and like allergies, eczema, psoriasis. They are struggling with the side effects of the drugs themselves instead of working on their food and lifestyle. So I request the entire team, Yunus, Dr. Duria and Dr. Pramod Tripathi to create some program for those people. They will be benefited, and some program for people like us who want to have a good lifestyle, good health, but we are struggling with what to do and what not to do. So sometimes we are purchasing antioxidants, sometimes we are struggling in gym, but ideally it's all in food. We just were not knowing it, and they give you a fantastic example, and they also take the pain of shifting your habit patterns, shifting your behavior patterns also. Even you need not bother about that part also. So I think this 7 days is complete rejuvenation for my body, mind and soul.